Okay everyone, the next exercise today is A-line Russian twists. So you're going to sit on your bum, and in this one you're going to place your heels on the floor and your knees together, and you're going to lean slightly back. So you're going to start with your hands up above your knees, and then you're going to engage your core and drive your arms down to the side, up to the middle, over to the other side. So it's keeping your core nice and tight all the time, and you're trying to not let your knees move at the same time. And that's the A-line Russian twist.